Efficacy of Pali Herbal Yunani Formulation, that is Yunani withdrawal and need of its research in Ehtabase Hais, that is amenorrhea. Amenorrhea denotes absence of menstruation. It may be physiological or pathological. Physiological means in case of before puberty and during pregnancy and during lactation and after menopause. Pathological means there may be any genetic factors, systemic diseases, endocrinopathies, disturbances of hypothalamus, pituitary, ovarian, uterine axis. And it may be due to drug usage and gynatresia and other factors. Classification. Amenorrhea may be primary or secondary. Primary means nothing but it refers to failure of onset of menstruation beyond the age of 16 years regardless of development of secondary sexual characters. Secondary means it refers to failure of occurrence of menstruation of 6 months or longer in women who have previously menstruated. Primary amenorrhea. Primary amenorrhea at the age of 14 years behooves the clinician to undertake the investigations for the cause of failure of occurrence and institute timely therapy. In the vast majority of cases, a detailed evaluation of growth charts, height and weight records, chronology of development of secondary sexual characteristics, body habitus, history of cyclic abdominal pain, administration of drugs, history of illness like tuberculosis, thyroid disease, juvenile diabetes, mumps, and any previous surgery may be important in revealing the possible etiological causes. Physical examination should be included, documentation of height, weight ratio, stature, Tanner evaluation for maturation status of the secondary sexual characteristics, and observation of any genetic or endocrine stigmata. The presence of the uterus and vagina must be established by ultrasound scanning of pelvis. In all patients prescribing with primary amenorrhea, estimation of levels of follicular stimulating hormone, estradiol and prolactin are important. Serum FSH levels help to differentiate between central nervous system etiology and gonadal failure. Genetic karyotyping is strongly indicated in all subjects revealing severe serum FSH levels elevated above 40. A few investigations like thyroid function profile, renal function test and androgen estimation must be done when indicated. In case of secondary amenorrhea is defined as amenorrhea of 6 months or more in a woman with previous normal menstrual pattern in the absence of pregnancy and lactation. And for the easy base, we can divide the compartmental classification of amenorrhea into compartment 1, compartment 2, compartment 3 and 4. In first compartment, uterus is there, second ovary, third is anterior pituitary, and fourth is CNS or hypothalamus. Then in uterus, there may be imperforate hymen, transverse vaginal septum, Müllerian agenesis, androgen insensitivity syndrome, Asherman syndrome may be there. In compartment 2, gonadal dysgenesis may be there, Turner syndrome, premature ovarian failure, radiation or chemotherapy, or galactosemia must be there. In compartment 3, pituitary adenomas, prolactin tumors, empty cella, Sheehan syndrome must be there. In fourth compartment, hypothalamic suppression, eating disorders, exercise, congenital gonadotropic releasing hormone deficient may be seen. For the evaluation of etiology of amenorrhea, it is of three types. The female having the normal secondary sexual characters and the female having the absent secondary sexual characters and both heterosexual development. So we must go for ultrasound in normal secondary sexual characters. In ultrasound of pelvis, there may be uterus absent or present. If the uterus is absent, we must go for karyotyping. There may be 46 excess chromosome in the case of Meyer, Roque, Tansy, Custer, Hauser syndrome. The only treatment is vaginoplasty in such cases. In 46 XY chromosome is there, the reason must be androgen insensitivity. So we must go for gonadectomy. If uterus is present, we must show the is there any outflow obstruction. Then we advise the patient to do MRI. Then the only correction is surgical correction. If normal anatomy is there, there may be constitutional delay or PCOS or a prolactinoma. In case of absent secondary sexual characteristics with normal height, we should go for FSH levels. If the levels low, there may be isolated gonadotropin releasing hormone deficiency. The only treatment is hormonal therapy. If the FSH levels are high, there may be excess XY dysgenesis, Turner mosaic syndrome. In both cases, we may go for gonadectomy or hormones. If the in case of the secondary sexual characters are absent and the short stature is there, we must go for FSH. There may be low or high. If the FSH levels are low, that is due to hypothalamus pituitary, and the only treatment is hormone surgery. If the FSH levels are high, the reason must be Turner syndrome. We may go for hormone or donor ART. Unani concept. Shekhar Rais Buwalisina, in his book Alkanum Fittip, describes amenorrhea as cessation of menstruation flow, which may be due to uterine pathology or organs related with uterus. Again, he mentioned that amenorrhea is due to altered temperament of the body. Ali bin Abbas Majusi, in his book Kamilus Sana, described the age of menarche, that is 18 to 14 years, and menopause, that is 60 years. He also mentioned that intersexual women do not menstruate. In Elixir, written by Hakim Kabiruddin, cessation of menstruation is defined as amenorrhea. It may be either decreased amount of scanty flow. He also described the menstruation starts at the age of 14 to 16 years. And there are two major causes of amenorrhea, which lies mainly in uterus and in other organs related to uterus. Hakim Ajmal Khan, in his book Talimul Khabila, described the various causes of amenorrhea, that is decreased blood circulation towards uterus due to congenital abnormalities of uterus and ovaries or absence of both organs. Again, he mentioned if uterus, ovaries and also blood circulation is normal, but due to atresia or obstruction in cervix, the menstrual flow does not occur. According to Hakim Ajmal Khan, in his book Hazik, he described menstrual blood as waste product, which if not excreted from the body, causes other diseases and complications. During pregnancy, menstruation does not occur because blood circulation is provided to fetus for nutrition and development for 9 months. He also described during lactation, menstruation does not occur as blood is converted into milk. And we can see the symptoms, like actually amenorrhea itself is a symptom. Sometimes it may be associated with the following symptoms: obesity, galactorrhea, excessive anxiety, discomfort, hirsutism, fatigue sometimes, and vaginal dryness, hot flushes, night sweats, or disordered sleep. We must do routine investigation and special investigations like serum TSH, serum prolactin, FSH, LH, and fasting insulin. And usulo ilaj, sabab ka izala kare, mizaj ki isla kare, farbahi ho to riyazat aur garam hamam karaye, idrare hai zadviya ka istemal karaye, taltif aur tafti adviya ka istemal karaye. Treatment, mur majid, mishk taramshi, akhir khara, barge satar, mukhil, barge sadab, bikhe karafs, raziana, poste bikhe kibr, shahme hamzal, afsantin, jaushir, darchini, parsiyashna, pudina khush, hulba, ہاشا، ہلتی، سدبینچ بطور جوشاندہ یا خرس استعمال کرائیں. مخل، اصل لبنی، تخم جرجیر، اشنا، آخر خرا، شونیز، سداب، زنبخ حمل کرائیں. بید انجیر کا صفوف ناف پر زمات کریں. ماجون نجا، کشتہ فولات، دول مسک، موتدل، ماجون دبید الورد جیسے مرکب ادویہ دیں. اتری فلے سگیر یا ماجون کمونی یعنی سن غلخن میں ملا کر استعمال کرائیں. Thank you.